Outrider. Who did this to you? Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahedi, I found an Outrider. He was hanged. He left a goodbye letter. It says something about a secret Outrider enclave. He had a key to it. And he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy? From Trenchtown?
You know her?
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why?
I think I know where to begin searching. Some writing here.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
Unaltered. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking altered to take whatever they want.
See which way they went?
He dragged Monique towards the wreckage zone. I don't want to think what's happened to her.
You're Lucy. You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with a Outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with something. A key with the Outrider symbol on it. Tell you what, you find Monique for me, and it's yours. You said you'd find Monique! Can't you please find her?
If I'm gonna get my hands on that Outrider's key.
A lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Cora. Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. Tell him Picasso sends his regards.
Watch where you're going. This is the last place.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
The insurgents took everything.
He's got a damned Outriders jacket.
What about your mom? Can she help you?
They took her too.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
Amazing. I'm surprised this survived the fires. So many people around here have forgotten how to read. Nowadays, all they see is kindling. Well, it ain't like my eyes can read either. You know, it was books like this that convinced me I was made for another planet altogether. And here I am. Funny how that worked out.
Give me the good stuff.
Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
Sometimes, that's all the warning you'll get.
can't let you pass.
To blow their enemy's bodies to bits and deny the insurgents their victory.
Please, won't anyone help me? Everything I have is... They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
The wreckage zone. What makes it so dangerous?
When those fools grew desperate enough to reignite the old Flores engine again, it exploded. It blasted nuclear dust for miles. A whole colony under it was abandoned. Now it's infested with horrors. It's where they sentence deserters, criminals. No one but the insane goes there on purpose.
And you want me to...
I have to get this parcel to my daughter.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler, this brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers.
I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm gonna find these smugglers.
Please, take the letter to them while there's still time.
The journal. Notes. Interesting.
Get that letter to my daughter.
I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going off. You even start to miss them when they stop.
So, this is Gutman's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do? My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear. I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you
I'm- Sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here?
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is...
Yeah.
Drake. Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.
I realize I'm not even...
Watch it!
Don't step on the vomit. Hit me, I'm hard.
May look like where monsters come to die, but it's really...
I didn't order anything.
Only thing we serve. You look like you need it. If you're here to shop, feel free to browse my goods.
This planet didn't always have creatures like this. It used to be beasts I had to run after just to catch them.
Now people mostly run from them, if they're lucky.
What happened to these beasts?
Some kind of upheaval of their souls. Every time I go out there, those critters get fiercer and more aggressive. Like something's been pumping them full of anger. And not just the creatures, the whole goddamn planet. What I've seen of it.
But why?
If you ask me, it's as if the planet's trying to get rid of us. But we don't go down that quickly. Want to try the new blend? Call it the Liver Spinner.
Hope you gave the other guy worse.
I did. It was no man gave me this.
Impressive.
Well, there's plenty more devils like him on this godforsaken planet. And I like decorating my walls. I can make every head you bring back to me worth your while.
Why don't you just point me to the closest creature that needs some killing?
All warfare is based on deception. When we are near, we must make the enemy believe we are far. And when far away, we must make him believe.
People here seem to give you lots of room.
What can I say? They're happy to slaughter each other all day. As soon as Ujio makes a business of it, their sensibilities are offended.
What exactly is your business?
Certain mercenary services. I hand out contracts for players on the opposite field no one else seems able to take down. Snipers, captains, the real bastards. You seem like the type who could handle a more challenging mark. Might you be interested in filling your pocket with a small stipend?
Those shells raining down seem to be a permanent fixture around here.
The launch is quite inaccurate, but when it hits, and it always hits something. There's a reason the missiles are called Damnation. The insurgents must have sent a suicide squad into the wreckage zone to get it so close to us.
Suicide squad?
The zone's an irradiated hellhole. Volunteers aren't exactly lining up, but there is a sizable reward.
Sounds crazy. Good thing I like crazy.
Hit me, I'm parched.
If memory serves, there's a nice joint of some good tail around the corner. Tell him Picasso sends his regards. Last time through here, you know, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get.
This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
No man's land! It just collapsed! You don't understand. My brother was there. A lot of people's brothers were there. Stay focused or I'll shoot you myself. You hear me?
Thank you.
Yakum. I've seen a lot of them. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
I'm so sorry. I missed you girls so much.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you. Thank you. This should be interesting. Count me in.
Closing in!
find any other Outriders still in cryo. As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
Disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city.
Scared shitless to come around here.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
Thanks again for getting the guy.